Aloha and welcome. Saturday night, here we are, Heavy Metal Meditation. After Audio Aces, we just had a lovely group of people, many of whom are still here, to receive in the sound journey. We're going to play these instruments for about an hour and invite you to be in a comfortable position, maybe with a little bit of water by your side, maybe drinking a little bit now. It's going to get loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it'll get quiet for a few minutes. When that happens, the invitation is to scan through your body, see how you feel. You might do that as we're breathing and on our way down into the journey, to see if you've got anything that's coming up that you can feel physically or emotionally that might like to be cleared. My lady likes to remind us to set an intention, whether that's for personal growth and bodily, emotional, spiritual harmony, or for world peace. I don't know, little things. Healing Center, thank you. Yeah, we just had Audio Aces talking about vision for a huge, all-encompassing healing center, farm, growing, education, child care, spiritual retreat center, and many other things were discussed. And good food was had. It was lovely. Sorry that you missed it. Glad you're here now, whenever that is. After it's quiet for a minute, I'm going to finish up on the rav drum, and then it'll be quiet for a couple of minutes, and then I'll talk you back. So feel free to just be still, enjoy the quiet, feel what's going on with you, and yeah, we'll see you in about an hour. You'll see us for an hour, whatever. All right, oh, so we like to start with three breaths together, deep into the belly, slowly all the way up, as comfortable and easy and slow as works for you. I like to hold for a couple seconds, and then just as easily and gently breathe out all the way out, bringing my belly button back towards my spine to really clear out everything. While we do that, we grow roots. And for us, or for me, that's down through the bottoms of my feet because that's what I'm touching the ground with. But for you, it could be like banyan roots all the way down your spine, just straight into Mama Gaia or whatever works for you. And that sets up an energy release and take up field. That's what I make up, where things that are no longer useful that might get knocked around by these instruments can be released to Mama Gaia, who takes them and transmutes them. And also lets you take up what Mama Gaia might have for you that benefits. So it's a two-way street if you're open for that. And since we do live in a quantum kind of a universe thing here, I believe that no matter when you are or where you are, when you see the re-record or the remix of this, you're joining our quantum field, so welcome. Okay, let's do this. Let's go. See you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to guide you back home. To gently slide your consciousness back into this here and now. In this manifestation in physical form. As you re-familiarize yourself with this meat sack you're in, you may find that extremities want to wiggle and flex. I encourage you to allow that to happen. I often find that once my fingers and toes get started, pretty soon other parts of my body are feeling jealous and feel like maybe they want to join in the party. Plenty of good going on in the world, a little bit of craziness too, but sometimes it's better to hang out with what's going that's good, that makes your heart happy, that gives you faith in the good of your fellow beings on this planet. That's why I have a cat. Kind of important to up your intake of water for the next few days. These vibrations can let loose some energy and sometimes move some toxins and release them into your system, and it's good to give them the ability to flush out. So drinking a little bit extra water will be really good for you. I had to actually make a commitment to drinking more water because apparently I wasn't getting enough, because I was having these headaches for like, you know, nothing major, just low-key headaches often during the day. And we talked about it, and I really consistently upped my water intake, and I'm feeling so much better. Blessings. We'll remix this and throw it up on YouTube in a few days. If you're watching it on YouTube, smash that like button. hit the subscribe and touch the bell if you want to know when these go on. I try to get them up Wednesday evenings at 5. But I know that we have another gong thing happening this coming Tuesday. So I don't know how fast I'm going to be on the remix. I'll work on it. Blessings.
Aloha. Mahalo.
Mahalo. Bye-bye.